everything's gonna be professional, but y'all gonna have to pay to see some of this fly shit that I got going on. I'm gonna be posting on my OnlyFans a bunch of boxing content behind the scenes. Let's get it.